Well, a family lucky to be alive after their house blew up in Midwest City. The explosion happening near Post and Reno. We're told neighbors called police after they heard that explosion. By the time the crews arrived, the house was fully engulfed in flames. Thankfully, no one was home at the time, but two dogs were inside. Neighbors were able to help rescue one, but sadly, the other dog did not make it out. The cause of that explosion under investigation.